Happy birthday, Audrey Stockman, this little lady over here. This funny, gorgeous, funny, wonderful lady over here. It's Audrey. Here's your birthday and your 30th day. I love you.
Morgan, you're such a fucking freak. I love you.
Fuck you, wipe your own ass. You're from the Ukraine, and I just auditioned to be a Ukrainian farm girl in a Geico ad.
And?
They told me I was too authentic. Anyway,
what's up?
Mom? Did you get the dick pics that I forwarded you?
Allô, où est la bibliothèque?
Déjà dans la bibliothèque.
Mm-hmm. That's all I remember from high school French.
I thought that the International Intelligence Office would be fancier.
It's a temporary space. We don't want to call attention to ourselves.
I know, but can you hang a poster? Can we get a drape? Something? This is what our tax dollars are paying for.
We gotta get rid of our phones. Bad guys can track us even if they're off.
Oh, right.
I've actually known that for a long time. I went to performing arts camp with Edward Snowden.
Oh, that's right. You used to date Snowden.
No. He tried. God, he was obsessed with me. He was really into ska. When the whole thing was going down, I was like, why is no one talking about the fact that Edward Snowden is really into ska?
Give me your phone.
No, oh, yeah.
Final call for boarding flight 232. Final call for boarding flight
232. Oh. Wait. This is your boss? You're the boss? We have a real-life Judy Dench in our midst. You are the boss, and yet you have not sacrificed one ounce of femininity. Why have we been spending all of this time talking to the men when this being has been floating through the halls of the building? Oh, my God.
That's a compliment.
That is the Beyoncé of the government.
Can I do an accent?
Please don't.
I know what I'm gonna do.
Hiya, is you the money case? Perfect. I'm Bill. I know what you're thinking. Had a bloke from the East End get all the way to Berlin, Germany? Well, I will tell you on the way to the car.
I said, what are you doing here, Queen? She said I was bored up in that castle. I had to get out.
Okay, let's drive then. No! We're being robbed!
No! Whoa. Not again!
Sorry.
Please! No, I'm a little girl at home.
We gotta go.
My wife is dead.
Get up.
She needs a new kidney.
They're asleep.
I came up with a story.
About your Sante.
About your Sante.
Oh, it's dry.
So are you a lover of art?
Yeah. Oh, art. Love art. And look at that art. Doesn't look like she's enjoying herself too much.
Shit, what were the lines I had in that French student film?
C'est aujourd'hui que Christian arrive de Rome.
Je connais pas de Christian.
Je suis beaucoup triste.
T'as besoin de quelque chose? Tu veux que j'appelle quelqu'un?
Le meurtrier! Il est dedans! Il est dedans!
Encore.
Non?
I need to borrow this. For 1 minute, I will be there.
Ok, vas-y.
You may tell him this.
That he can come back to the office on Monday.
Really?
Oh my gosh, that's the best.
Thank you.
He's gonna be so happy, thank you so much.
Monday's tough for me though.
Hey, okay.
No. I have a call back for a Progresso commercial, but you know what? Fuck it.
I'm gonna cancel it.
I'm not talking about you, Morgan. Do not show up on Monday.
Okay.
I won't come in on Monday. Gosh, I wouldn't dream of it.
Great. Thank you.
No, but I will. I'll see you on Monday.
What do you like in your coffee?